Open the lock handle of the tank and seal the grip lock. Rotate 90 degrees and take it out obliquely. Inject proper amount of water, no more than 15 liters. A small amount of mounting fluid or cleaning fluid can be added. Install the sealing cap. Open the injection port and pressurize it to a maximum of 60 psi with any standard air compressor. You can rotate the outlet to adjust the shape of the spray.